extended periods of time. And my reason for this, my reason is for one that you may share, possibly. I have a very low tolerance level for stupid bullshit.
Put your small talk, it's all irrelevant. There's a time and a place, and that time and place ain't in front of my face at this fucking party. I'm meant to be enjoying myself, but I'm hardly having a good time with you whining on about how shit your life is. You want my advice, kid? Here, take this knife, it's an easy way out, plus you can do it yourself. Hold your wrist out and slice it. Just do us a favor, if you're gonna do it somewhere else. We've got far too many drugs in the house, and once your death is announced, the 5-0 will be round, and that'll kill the night for everyone else. Think about it. Don't be selfish, it's the least you can do after being such an irritating prick. Look, if you fuck off now, I'll try and make it to your funeral to pay my respects. Finally some peace.
There you are,
oh, no,
man.
Please don't be talking to me. Ah shit, he's coming this way. Wait, he might not come over if I look away.
You're alright, man.
Yeah, you're alright, mate.
Been up to?
Not much, just chilling.
Yeah, up a bit.
That's the usual line I give if I wanna end the conversation quick. The problem is certain guys don't get it, and instead of chilling out, they prefer to run the mouth waffling shit. And with it being a party, they usually piss, which means you're most definitely getting covered in spit, depending on where they sit, which is usually close, sometimes too close for comfort. If you find yourself in this situation, I know of two ways to escape them. First option is to say look and be straight with the guy, but I always find that method risky. See, you never know how the guy will react with them being pissed and that. So we'll go with method two if I was you, which is simple and effective. Just tell the guy you need to piss, get a walk away and that's it. No more of his shit. Just try avoid the guy for at least 5 minutes. Give him enough time to find someone else to mither in it. Now, if my methods fail, yeah, it's best you vacate. Cause the party pooper sometimes wins, innit? Some guys just don't know when to quit. Shouts to Olaf on the production. It's essential.